for homemade pizza. Ingredients you require: 2 teaspoons of sugar, 2 teaspoons of rice, 500 grams of all-purpose flour, olive oil 50 grams, pizza sauce, tomato sauce, 2 big onions, 2 big tomatoes, baby corn, spinach, basil leaf, paneer, mushroom, mozzarella cheese, and any vegetables of your choice. Take half a glass of lukewarm water. Now add 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of rice. Mix it well and leave it aside for 15 minutes. My name is Dhwani and this is my friend Mishti. We are going to make pizza. Take a big container. Add 500 grams of all-purpose flour. At this stage, you can add raised yeast. Add little more water and start binding it. Bind it really well. As our hands are small, so we have decided to bind it together. It's so fun to bind. Now take out the dough, put it on a clean table. Now bind it again. Fold it again, back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. So now the dough is soft. Make a small hole in the middle and pour oil, olive oil. Now rub the oil all over the dough. Now take the dough again. Now put it in the container back. Close the lid. See you after 2 hours. Let's go into the garden and pluck some vegetables. Come, Mishti. This is my terrace garden where I have almost all the vegetables. So here, let me pluck some spinach and now basil leaf. Also, let's arrange all the vegetables. Cut the mushrooms into 4. Chop, 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 chop. Take a bowl, put the cut vegetables in clean water. Now let me cut baby corn. Nice, small and round, round. Slice the tomatoes in 2. Let me call my dad to help. Now he'll cut all the other vegetables. Onion, tomato, spinach, onion, tomato, paneer, mushroom, baby corn, basil leaf. Now we are all set to make our pizza. Let's open and check our dough. It's nicely raised. Almost 3 times of the size of earlier. Take little dough and make a ball. Now roll the ball with the roller. Make sure it's not too thin or too fat. Take a fork. Make small, 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 lots of holes. Here I'm using Fun Food Pizza Sauce. Take a spoonful of sauce. Spread it nicely. Now, take a spoon of tomato ketchup. Spread that too. Now, add all the vegetables according to your taste. Take mozzarella cheese and grate it all over your pizza. we are just one last step away from our pizza. Preheat the tandoor for 15 minutes. As your tandoor is really hot, take help of adult in your house. Now let's put the pizza in the tandoor. Wait. You have to wait for 5 more minutes. Keep checking in between whether your pizza is cooked or not. Wow, it's looking so yummy. It's very hot, so we shouldn't touch directly. Allow the adults to do the job. Look at the paneer. So yummy. Red tomatoes. They are so juicy. Now it's the time to eat. Yummy. Till the time I eat, like, share, and subscribe. Bye.